Hey, this is Andrew Lewis of Rush Truck Centers in Valdosta, Georgia. I'm going to give you a quick overview of the truck before I get into some finer details on it. I do want to thank you for your interest in the truck. This truck has a 52,350 pound GVW rating. It's got a 13,200 pound front axle. The rears are 40,000 pounds. It has twin 80 gallon fuel tanks. It has the Cummins ISX 450 horsepower engine in it with the Fuller 10-speed overdrive transmission. This truck has a sliding fifth wheel. It has plenty of room for a headache rack. The wheels on the rear are a lug tread design to give you traction both on and off road. They're fuel efficient Goodyear tires. This has the switchback vertical exhaust. And next we'll take you under the hood. International designed this truck with the driver in mind. For driver ease, the hood lifts with only 16.4 pounds of effort. The truck opens, the hood opens and gives you a clear view for your pre-trip inspections. Your power steering fluid is in a clear container. You're able to fill your engine oil, and with Cummins designs on the ISX 15, it has an oil fill tube in the lid here. So you're able to, without needing a funnel, have your oil tube fill lid. You're able to check your oil here. Your fuel filter is right here. The ISX 15 with the 450 horsepower is probably the most dominant make of ISX on the road. On the other side of the engine compartment, you're able to clearly see your windshield wiper fluid, your coolant levels. And here we're able to show you some of the steering components. The International ProStar has a turning radius of 50 degrees. That beats out many of its competitors in regards to turning radius. The windshield on this truck is at a 63 degree angle slope. And what that provides is more aerodynamics on the truck. I'll show you a little better here. The 63 degree windshield slope doesn't only provide better aerodynamics. One of the major factors in this design is driver safety and ability to see the road. With the short slope of the nose, drivers are going to have more visibility to see in the tight corners. Next, we'll take you into the cab. This ProStar day cab for the driver's seat has a full air suspension and lumbar support seat with vinyl and cloth seating. In the cab here, it's designed with ergonomics and safety in mind. What I mean by that is this dash is turned towards the driver. So if he is to need to use his engine brakes or dump his suspension of any nature, he'll be able to do it with minimal looking down. The radio on the truck is also Bluetooth enabled, so your driver will be able to be hands-free on the road. The passenger seat is a fixed seat. The cab design as a whole is meant to be simplistic and ergonomic. You can see with this hood design, you almost don't even notice that the hood's there. A major factor to the cab design in the ProStars is how quiet it is in the cab. The sound levels in the ProStar are generally between 60.1 to 70.9 decibels, which allows you to talk normally and have a full conversation at a normal talking volume. You're not having to yell. outside the cab. The drivers have overhead storage with netting, which increases your driver's safety. They're able to be looking at the road and reaching up to get whatever they need. You also have pockets in the doors. On the steering wheel, you have radio controls, engine brake controls, your marker light interrupt, your air horn, as well as a headlight interrupt, and your main cruise systems. Next, I'll show you a little bit more about the cab on the outside of the truck. The ProStar has an exclusive air over strut cab suspension and seating suspension that are specially tuned to function in harmony. What this does is increase your driver's comfort. It also has a hydraulic clutch, which reduces that effort by roughly 20 or so pounds. For a lot of drivers, as they get older in this profession, their knees hurt a lot, and this hydraulic assist is a huge bonus, and it helps to cut back on your drivers going out for sick time. The overall cab design, the steps are an easy standard step. You don't feel out of place going up the steps. I want to thank you for taking the time to look at this video, and I hope you're interested in the truck. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact me at the phone number below, and I'd be more than happy to bring the truck to you or let you look at it. Thank you. Bye.